We are here to, first of all, immerse ourselves in the Matanzas Basin. That's the site of our project that is focusing on looking at sea level rise into the future and how it might impact this estuary and watershed around it. The models are predicting that the sea level is not only going to rise in the future, but also rise at a faster rate. And that's going to affect the low-lying areas along the coast. And in Florida, we have a lot of coastline, so it's really important in Florida that we look at this issue and plan for it.
The Guana Tolomato Matanzas National Estuarine Research Reserve, we call it GTM NERR for short, and so I'm the watershed coordinator there. When you have sea level rise that comes up and impacts the marsh, people aren't going to see that immediately because they see what has happened to their house, but not what has happened to the marsh. Eventually they'll see that impact in the shortage of fish and the shortage of the lack of birds and things in the area. So really this study is important to the reserve because we really want the benefits of the marsh to become visible to the local people here.
Sea level rise is happening, it's expected to increase in the future, and that there are many places in this region that will be affected.
We start planning for this now proactively, just little steps that it won't be as much of a devastating impact perhaps on their personal lives in the future.
Once Sandy happened and it was in the news and they talked about the estuary programs and how the storms from Sandy impacted the NERRs up there, that news made it all the way to Florida and people started thinking, if this can happen up there, what's going to happen here? This study is important to the reserve because we really want the benefits of the marsh to become visible to the local people here.
It's just such a current issue, and especially with the state of Florida being as vulnerable as we are to this, it's been cool to be working on a project that is relevant and very important. Planning for sea level rise is going to be something that is not going away anytime soon. It's going to be something that in the state of Florida we'll be doing for the next 80, 100 going on years. So it's been neat to work on a project that is so relevant and current.